There's a census happening in Reading of the city's homeless population. More than 100 volunteers checked in with homeless individuals on Wednesday morning. Organizers say the goal is to determine how to distribute federal funds locally.
Our funding is contingent on some of it. It is a funding source or a piece that allows for some of our funding sources to use it. We also want to get to know who is out there on the street and why are they out there on the streets.
Participants are asked about their race, gender, veteran status, and how long they have been homeless, and if their homelessness was caused by a recent natural disaster.
UC Davis.